What's going on, YouTube guys? So I'm on my way to a Lego Comic-Con kind of thing, Lego World in Nashville, and I needed some energy food. So I decided to, well, check this place out called Cineholics. Yes, look at this monster right here.
Look at my monster.
Yes, that is amazing. You need a fork to eat this. This is a cinnamon roll with stuff all over it. So this is something you need a fork with. Anyways, let's get the adventure going.
Ooh. Looks like we are arriving.
Whitney went to it.
Alright, so I've never actually been into a Lego World before, so this should be interesting. Let's check it out together, guys. Whoa.
We can look in this.
Oh my god.
Everything
there are so many Legos here and so many people here. Jeez!
Everybody, it's your boy, the Cajun Yeti. Y'all come check out my channel. It's just one simple word, the Cajun Yeti.
Awesome. Everywhere.
Did you see the trains?
I did. I got some video on that. Oh, Like, seriously, how would you transport something like that? In pieces.
It says the Theater of Marcellus. And the theater, that theater.
Oh, that is sick. Now I love that one. Ooh. Oh man, do that chicken. Lego King Chicken.
Thank you.
That took a year?
Almost.
Right. How was your experience at LegoCon?
Awesome!
Smartass. So we are finishing up here at this Lego place. It was pretty fun. There were so many vendors out here, so many like beautiful stuff. Like this guy created this himself. So it was fun. So a little crowded here or there in some spots, so I couldn't really see everything. I took some pictures as much as I could. But yes, got a few figurines too. So let me wish you guys a happy day and make sure you check out your local Legos. Till next time, kiddies. Oh, and a Batman toy. Yes, in your face, Mike. Ah, I got one.